boxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokemon's concentration. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Lucario is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Bam! A brilliant attack right from the start. Taken out already. Slowpoke is sent out. The red corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Shaymin is sent out. That hurt. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Ripped into by Seed Flare! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Horsey is sent out. The move can't hit the opponent. Done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Ice Beam hits. It couldn't take it. It's down! Is sent out. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The battle is getting intense! The battle has reached its final stage. Pouring rain in the Colosseum. The blue corner seems to be slacking off. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Hit by Dragon Pulse. It's down and out. Is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. It hits. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Hit! Fierce blow! Such amazing power! Horsey desperately holds on. Bam! Swamped by Hydro Pump! It couldn't take it! It's down! The battle has ended. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.